Space, the final frontier, aspired to by many nations, yet conquered by only a few. Dubai Electricity and Water Authority's ambitious space program, SpaceD, is a pioneering initiative that aligns with the National Space Strategy 2030, reinforcing the UAE's position as a global leader in the space industry. The SpaceD space program harnesses fourth industrial revolution technologies, utilizing satellite communications and Earth observation technologies to exchange crucial information. As part of the SpaceD program, DEWA has successfully launched two nanosatellites, becoming the world's first utility to leverage nanosatellites for enhancing the maintenance and planning of electricity and water networks. DEWASAT-1 and DEWASAT-2 nanosatellites were designed and developed at DEWA's Research and Development Center at the Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Solar Park. DEWA's researchers operate the nanosatellites from SpaceD ground station at the R&D Center. DEWASAT-1 invests data direct to satellite LoRa communication from custom-designed Internet of Things terminals that were designed by DEWA's researchers to monitor substations, water transmission line surveillance, and weather conditions. DEWASAT-2 focuses on providing high-resolution imagery and greenhouse gas measurements through remote sensing technologies. Use cases include monitoring seawater temperature and salinity, detecting oil spills and red tides near water desalination intakes, fog estimation and forecasting, and tracking asset construction progress. The SpaceD program significantly enhances the agile monitoring and management of electricity and water networks, exemplifying DEWA's commitment to shaping a sustainable future for generations to come.